Chapter 1 of Harp and the Lyre. Line 1 is to belong and to be loved. That was truly what mattered. That theme continues throughout the book. So in chapter 31, how far was she willing to go to gain acceptance, to belong? How far was she willing to go for love, to be loved? And the arc continues to the final line of the book, which I will not read. Right.